his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
He's not a good guy. He's not a bad guy. He's just the guy. And at this point in his career, that is flat out undisputable. Horses of WWE proudly feels that he carries this business on his broad shoulders and will continue to do so well into the future.
Well, Roman has that swagger. Roman has that confidence. And Roman has that message to the entire roster of WWE. If you think you can stop me, try.
Yeah, good luck for that.
Go ahead, Byron, try.
I'm good.
One of the most dominating superstars of recent era.
You can go ahead and say it, Cole, of all time.